The rear sonar system will beep when you are backing up to help alert you to objects that are within approximately 5.5 feet of the rear bumper. The beep gets faster as you get closer to the obstacle and sounds a continuous tone when it is less than a foot away from the bumper. There may be instances when you want to turn the sonar system off, for example, when backing up with a trailer. You can turn the system off by pushing this rear sonar system off switch. The off indicator will then light up. Push again to reactivate the rear sonar. It will reset itself the next time the ignition is turned on. Your vehicle may also be equipped with a front sonar system. It operates in the same manner as the rear sonar system, but only emits beeps when it detects an object within 3 feet of the front bumper. Push this switch to turn both systems off, and the off indicator light will illuminate. Push the switch a second time to reactivate the sonar systems. Both sonar systems will automatically reset the next time the ignition is turned on. To assure maximum accuracy of both systems, please keep the sonar sensors located on the front and rear bumpers free from snow, ice, and dirt. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating information.